There's gonna be Walmarts in New York City. This is day 12 of IV8th and Innovation, where I'm pitching ideas to brands until they use one. New York City, the city that never sleeps, but you know what also doesn't sleep? Walmart, because it's open 24 hours a day. It used to be. They switched it to like 11 p.m., but you guys should switch it back. Anyways, the people in New York City usually don't go to Walmart because there's not one nearby. And if they want to go to Walmart, they travel outside of the city to go. And it's a hassle getting in and out of the city. But Walmart's known for its prices, its cheap, cheap prices. And New York City is known for the complete opposite. The prices are just skyrocketing, which is why I think we should throw a Walmart right in the epicenter of NYC in Manhattan. Now, on paper, this idea sounds probably better than it would be in real life. Obviously, the prices wouldn't be dirt cheap. There's a Target there. Where's the Walmart? Where's the grocery store competition? There is none. You just go to the local bodega. I know it's the obvious thing to do, and they've probably thought about this, but I'm just saying, if you're gonna do it, now's the time. A lot of foreigners from outside the country come to the US, and to get the full experience, you have to go to Walmart. People from the UK love that, bro. I slid into Walmart's DMs. They better respond to me.